we have decided that we will pull out from Haldia, and it's with a deep sense of disappointment we inform you that we have been left with no option but to walk out from the Haldia dock complex with immediate effect.
That's right. The safety and security of our employees is of paramount importance to us, and we place it above business interests. And we cannot work in an environment where the authorities responsible for ensuring law and order and the success of the project have openly renounced and abandoned their responsibility.
We had written to KOPT stating that they have asked us to bring in equipment which has an installed capacity of 18 million tons. As opposed to that, it was a reasonable expectation on our part to get at least 9 million tons of cargo per annum, which is just half of the installed capacity. As opposed to this, KOPT has offered us about 5 million tons of cargo per annum.